COVID-19 vaccine. Novavax showed 96.4% efficacy. Novavax is the potential fourth vaccine to receive an EUA to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. To get that authorization, the company just needs to submit the application and data from US-based clinical trials. And so far, the final efficacy of the vaccine shows promise in combating the new disease. According to Zax, the final data from a pivotal Phase 3 study of the NVX-CoV-2373 showed a 96.4% efficacy rate against mild, moderate, and severe COVID-19. That rate was determined in disease caused by the original SARS-CoV-2 strain. But how does the Novavax vaccine fare against new variants, particularly the South Africa variant? In an official press release, the biotech company announced the complete analysis of the Phase 2b trial currently active in South Africa. This trial involves participants without HIV in a region where the South Africa variant or B.1.351 is now dominant. The data from Phase 2b expressed 55.4% efficacy against the new variant. However, in both Phase 3 and Phase 2b trials, the vaccine demonstrated 100% protection against severe disease. Such a protection rate is invaluable for the healthcare sector, as the vaccine may effectively decrease hospitalization and death rates from severe COVID-19. Stanley C. Eric, President and CEO at Novavax, said, "We are very encouraged by the data showing that NVX-CoV-2373 not only provided complete protection against the most severe forms of disease, but also dramatically reduced mild and moderate disease across both trials." In the UK Phase 3 trial, over 15,000 volunteers aged 18 to 84 years receive either the vaccine or placebo. Besides the 96.4% efficacy against the original strain, the vaccine showed 86.3% efficacy against the UK variant, or B.1.1.7. This resulted in an overall vaccine efficacy of 89.7%. In the South Africa trial, the efficacy rate might not be as high as the public hoped for, though investigators found something else in the analysis. A previous report pointed out that exposure to the original SARS-CoV-2 strain might not lead to complete protection against the South Africa variant. Yet, in the full analysis, numbers highlighted a possible late protective effect. They found in the placebo group that at 90 days, the illness rate was 7.9% in the baseline of those without neutralizing antibodies from previous exposure. Meanwhile, those who were exposed before had a 4.4% baseline illness rate. Novavax is still conducting its Phase 3 study of the vaccine in Mexico and the US.